Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
Calkestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
They give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid. Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Seer's contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease, Dritus.
Give me a second.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Time to climb. Hang on, BD. Careful. Jedi.
Not bad.
Let's check it out. Let's stop here. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Oh, hello. Something catch your eye?
Looks like a prayer wheel.
Get him! You've got an opening!
ships heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Sears' escort.
I see him.
Does not give up. Gotta respect that. What's this? I'm looking. Gear could use a refresh. Easier than building my first one. Imps. The escort before the Empire does.
Thank you.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Calkestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. Together, Cal!
Coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi.
I grab you.
Hey,
attack!
Tell me when. Where is it? My power. That's the last of them. You've learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have, too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
You were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy now.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? We banged up one. The reports of hostiles here. Send out another scouting party. We're stretched.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first. Okay.
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Lush.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
There. See it?
haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. When to take a joke, droid. Through here. Not stuck, are you? Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Carl. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at safe place.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Ah, the spammels.
There is only the Force. All set, BD?
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. One-way door.
When you're ready, really like it. Let's take them down.
I'm not done with you. How are we supposed to? This is going okay.
Baron, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Find something, buddy? Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Calkestis.
Not everything.
I missed your optimism. It is rare in the galaxy these days. enemies up ahead.
Hostile approaching. Don't like our chances here.
They think to stand against us.
I'm under. Whip up now.
Like old times.
Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedha was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. There's the oasis.
Not far now.
Who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. Luigi, does he look like that? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Scryton lair.
But where's the Scryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together. Good work.
You too.
Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
That's the way back. Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us, going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons. Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Speed up!
Hurry! Faster!
ammo's scared. It's fighting me.
Can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Okay. The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
Right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. Would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path, until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go.
Never have enough of these. Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedi?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Greece. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon. Nothing's more important to Greece than family.
Over.
It's an honor. Never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Sears told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.